anyway, so it doesn't matter.
That'll stop the
you don't need it anyway.
Nope. That's your goal.
Wait, thank you. It says I'm 6. I turn it upside down, it'd be 90.
09, 06. I don't know. It's backwards.
Turn it around. Yeah, it's backwards.
The best part is the middle part. Always eat the middle, Brian.
Not eating any.
I know it.
Okay, that's better.
That's my maturity.
Show mom. Yeah, that's your
maturity level. That's my maturity level.
Happy 6th.
Change out all the time.
He doesn't know what holiday it is. When you tip it back, it looks like a headdress.
Everything else is secondary.
Yay!
Nice job.
Open it up. Make sure it's ketchup.
And it's not Heinz either. Oh, you better write on these. You better write on these.
Here.
As they say, you make sure you pass this one.
Well, I need something to write this.
What is it?
Okay, so that's it. Happy birthday, Uncle Goofy. Okay,
right.
And that's from Gail. And that's your little emoji thing and those things. So I had them drawn on here. And then you have to get Talia's. Or there's your. There's more
there. It's a bird feeder.
It's a bird feeder. So,
Labber.
Yes. So I had them. They hand wrote on the bottom of each plate. This is your ribbon you can tie up here and put on the tree. Okay,
that's
there's
neat.
Another one in there.
Oh, great. Awesome. I like birds.
Where's the bird seed go?
We'll explain later.
Oh. Doesn't it spill out?
Then you take it from whatever.
Okay.
You put a hook on this, Brian, and you just let it hang.
I get it.
He was dropped on his head.
That's the magic one.
I never felt it.
All homemade, too.
All homemade. Look at that one.
Oh, pink's my favorite color.
Well, it's, we know.
Is that on the back?
Careful.
Oh, this is another one.
Oh, Mel, we put that on the back.
Let's see if Brian ordered anything. Brian, what is this?
Oh. I don't know.
This one is from.
Did it come with birdseed?
Is this from the other one now?
It's Happy Birthday, Uncle Goofy from Julia.
Do you need help with the kids' names?
No, but I don't know which other one. She's got a goat named Mike.
It could have come from Mike the goat. Yes, he's very sensitive.
Mike has got a lot of personality. One butts and one's a butt. No, he's in the dog.
I love it.
I'm going to card first.
Picture Brian.
Hey.
Oh, Aunt, she's gone, I think. Aunt Klein, she's funny. She's one of Nancy's buddies. Nancy will think that's funny. She meant people, what do you think?
We already know what's in there because it was partially open.
Energy shots. Oh, John.
Oh, yeah. I mean, he plays faster.
No. She was here, but she was gone.
What's the name?
I don't know. Hope you didn't want these rackets.
Hey. You're so destructive to people's stuff they spend a lot of time on.
This isn't the gift. It's not like the bird feeder.
Oh, okay, fine. It's a necklace, and you broke it already.
More ketchup.
Heinz. No.
No, it's our family, though. That's what I think.
Oh, man.
For some reason, people think I like ketchup. I don't know why. Oh.
I should have got you mustard. Nice.
Mustard is a mistake. Alan and Charlie. started, they were here, the older couple. But she made these.
That's really cool. That's really well made. Guess what's in there?
Is it girly beer?
Girly beer? It got fruit in it?
It's got to have Blaney's berry buzz.
I know. Jeez, ever since I came out.
That's okay, though. I still got, where's Mary? We still got it, Mary. Mary's almost my age.
Oh, gee, thank you.
I'll probably never get home because I happen to have a son that loves this stuff.
No, he's going to go for it.
Here we are, Michael.
Oh, you're not going to give me that? I've been keeping these.
Food?
Food. Pecan. Pecan things, I think. Cute.
Somebody just seems to want this. This must have been one of the boy dinosaurs. That looks like me. You'd be the one carrying a garbage bag full of partridges that's empty.
Or the face that fell out or whatever, yes. Same thing. They had big teeth.
White meat.
Make sure they're safe for consumption. You can't, that's not a present. It's
this looks like a rock. How can you wrap a rock?
It's a rock. I know it's a rock.
Oh, oops. Oh, it's Iran and Iraq.
I'm running from this.
What are really fun of these? Six cartons.
6 years old. I should have found one of those.
Oh, this is a sweet one. Unlike some of those other cartons.
Where did rock come from?
Another necklace buzzer.
Does that go with a phone?
Does that go with
that? Ah!
Wait.
I'm keeping it.
Oh, I already have a heart.
This is their hot pepper jelly. You want to go for it?
It's a rock. Empty. I was just checking to make sure it was empty.
It could be the game of life.
You've already lived that.
That's where we taught you about putting your tongue in a 9-volt battery.
Wrong path. Oh, this is really fancy. I didn't do it. It's down here. Hold on. Oh, nope. Oh. We lost it.
Oh, here it is.
Isn't that the truth?
Yeah. Or just get bigger boxes. Greg already the happy birthday. Well, this is Janice and Matt. Where are they?
No, it's to two different people, Greg or Y. This is really going to be confusing when you're older. You just sit and watch then.
Make me keep the wrapping paper.
No, but you sure know how to open envelopes.
Hey, at least Mom put surprise on it. Surprise, because we didn't pick her up.
This is the redo party for the week after. We had to get Mom. No.
Brian, give me some wind.
No.
I meant to blow. I meant to blow.
Right? Thanks
for
Amazing Grace.
Oh, it's Amazing Grace?
Yeah.
Sounds like. Just got the tones for Amazing Grace.
That singing group needs some work. That's good. It's got information there. I'll take that. I don't know. Got your name on it. He just goes for the presents. Open a card. This gun. There.
Ryan is supposed to be tracking this. I've got it. Maybe we can play it back.
Have you ever opened this? Look at that. Jeez.
Who's this come from?
I don't know. You have to look inside.
Just for you, old clever. No.
We're okay, that belongs to the bag. I didn't do it. Necklace.
So this says dad. That gives us a we have a good possibility here. From two people. Well, four people. Ooh. After a certain age, birthdays blow. Now we're talking.
Hey, look. Careful, it's a cactus.
See, Bobby did come. Brother Bob.
His hair is growing back.
This is a transplant of my brother Bob's hair.
Yay. Ah! Gong. That's not the gong show, sorry.
Chocolate zucchini bread.
What is it?
I don't know.
Oh. Looks like it's been in there a while.
Zucchini, nature's answer to styrofoam. You can stuff it in anything and you don't know it's there.
Oh.
There
I never.
Weird, there's analogies there. You
I never. I never ate anything with styrofoam. Mom, did you cook with styrofoam?
I don't think it works.
Or zucchini. Oh, cute.
I don't care the parts, clever.
Jeez.
Chocolate zucchini bread. Ooh. And she knows my favorite zucchini. When you can't find dirt, you put zucchini in something to fill it up.
Put ketchup on it and eat it.
Zucchini has no flavor. It's like tofu. It's green tofu. There's another one. How many of you like green tofu? Tell me the flavor of zucchini.
Yes,
it's
zucchini.
Zucchini, it's like a banana. Yeah, you can't describe it. It's
I don't know. I don't know. Hey, it must be from the bee people.
This is from the bee people. Be careful.
Be happy.
Happy bee day.
Hey, a bee. Gee, bee day. She gave you a bee card.
That's true.
Go ahead. You're not old enough for puzzles yet.
I am an enigma.
A wonder. Are you going to get?
It's my second year of bees. Ben, what is Jonathan allergic to?
Bees.
Maybe you won't kill him. I'm hoping. With the shortage of bees,
what else? Anything else? Oh, cards. I already had two. Oh.
Part of the funny thing.
Oh, don't have enough tape for all these. These are all the cheaper people. Just got your card.
Oh, Brian said that. When
no, I can edit it. I can edit this. I can edit this.
Hey, even if you didn't bring a gift, which you weren't asked to bring one, cards are special to you. Your presence is your present.
Good that goes for me. Right. That made a big difference.
Good one, Jane.
You had to sing along with
me? There's no word for this. Oops. Nancy will never let this go.
She loves these cards.
Hey, it stopped. Oh, there it is. It's her fault.
I always told everybody, all the churches that Nancy and I have been in, there's 13 of them. I always, when mom would come, she went to every church I'd been in. I'd come in there and they'd always look at her with sympathy. You know, this is my mother, they look at her, oh. I wouldn't be here without you.
Yep. I wouldn't be if you.
This is my little brother.
If you wouldn't
Brian,
have.
You don't know,
from the second litter.
Wait, when I always told you, I was the baby of the first litter. He's the oldest of the second litter. And George is the baby of the second litter.
You said I was hatched.
You were.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. It's a fun
woohoo!
What are we doing tomorrow?
Yay!